Hello, hello! You've reached the best team of scientists, ready to answer all your questions about space. How can we help you?
Hello, I'm going on a space mission in a month's time, and I wanted to know how my cells will be affected.
I'm glad you asked, because you risk losing 1 to 2% of your bone density each month. It can take 3 to 4 years to fully recover.
Before going to space, your bones are like this, a fully inflated balloon. When you come back from space, they will look like this, a shriveled balloon.
All the people with osteoporosis experience the same thing. So, in a way, you're going to get a little taste of old age while you are up there.
Imagine this skeleton represents you. Your bones are made up of two main types of cells, osteoblasts and osteoclasts.
Osteoblasts build bone by laying down collagen and minerals.
And osteoclasts clear bones by dissolving the minerals and breaking down the bone matrix.
In the absence of Earth's gravity, that balance is disrupted. The activity of osteoblasts slows down.
Breakdown outpaces growth, so your bones become weaker and more brittle.
Bone loss also raises calcium levels in your bloodstream.
This increases the risk of kidney stones, which can be very painful.
Your muscles weaken as well as they lose mass. This condition is called atrophy. You'll have to exercise at least 2 hours per day and use special equipment.
Upon your return from space, you'll have to engage in load-bearing activities, such as cycling or basketball, to strengthen your body again.
Be brave! Good luck! May the force be with you!